I have a Samsung Galaxy S23, and if you want to take live photos, simply go to the camera app and you can enable live photos using this button right here. So we just the focus this one right here. So if you tap on it, it says motion photo on. If you tap on it again, it says motion photo off. And that's basically how to enable and disable live photos, or rather motion photos as they're called in Samsung, in your Galaxy S23. Thanks for watching and good luck.